Tim Wilkerson's free stage. We are ready to see who will win the Southern National today. Tim's a day late. If Caps goes the distance, it's a whole shot win of the final four run. 399 beats the quicker 397. But when Ron Caps is 040 on the reaction timer, and Tim Wilkerson's reaction time starts 0.1, too much to overcome.
It is 397. Good job.
Ron Caps now has won three consecutive races for the first time in his career.
Well, this is a tough pill to swallow for anyone. When you have a quicker car like Tim did in this match, Ron Caps simply gassed it. He was on the throttle, and he left way sooner than Tim Wilkerson. You can see this car is hitting those bumps, but that really didn't slow the car down. It slowed down in terms of performance, but Tim Wilkerson in the other lane was a couple of hundreds quicker. But again, like I've said all day, all that matters is whoever gets to the finish line first is going to hoist that trophy.
It's a mellow yellow, go on yellow, whole shot win for Ron Caps, who left the starting line first. That's called the whole shot. But when you parlay that into a win with the slower elapse time, that's how it becomes a whole shot win. Ron Caps gets his 53rd overall race win, passing Joe Amato on the all-time Nitro wins list. Ron Caps now stands alone fifth all-time.
Now let's put some Nitro in the tank and bring out our funny car champion, back-to-back-to-back reigning world champion, Ron Caps. Ron, you always have the flair for the dramatic. You had the big boomer a couple weeks ago. You do it on a whole shot here. 40 on the tree in a funny car is nothing to joke about. How are you able to bring your A game each and every time you step up, especially in finals?
Just our competitors. You know, we're racing. You know, although Tim's had a season where we haven't seen what he's capable of, I'm a Tim Wilkerson fan. And yeah, I got teammates. If I'm out, I'm one of the biggest Tim Wilkerson fans. You cannot not like the guy. And so we knew that he was going to be tough. And he's an auto care center owner, believe it or not, so he does have a Napa Auto Care Center back home, and I just didn't want to let my team down, like you and I talked about in Houston and at Charlotte. I just wanted to go up there and make Don Schumacher proud, make my team proud, not be the weak link, and you know, getting to go to these racetracks as Mellow Yellow champion from last year, I feel so obligated just to get up in the morning. I can't, you know, people say, why are you smiling for? And I go, man, if you were me right now, you'd be smiling too.
Congratulations. Round of applause for Ron Caps, everyone.